at McDonald's, and I am fighting for $15 an hour and the right to form a union on my job without retaliation.
What'd you think of the event here today?
I thought that the event was very auspicious. I expect it to continue to grow. The movement is growing by leaps and boundaries. We're going to do whatever it takes. We're going to continue to fight. We're going to be persistent. And I am very proud of my co-workers and my fellow laborers who decided that it was worth going to jail to be heard.
Thank you.